your hands for me, please. Arly, when you're ready, you show me the Arly.
I like that. That's
back to this job. You made everyone here proud, and you did your namesake wonderfully.
Hey, I love you. I'm so proud of you. So blown up and so gorgeous. Congratulations. A lovely girl who is very sweet, and very funny, and a great friend to my daughter.
Today. I couldn't have been more proud. I love you to pieces. I'm so glad I'm going to see you every day. Mwah!
So Zadie wants me to say something to my wonderful, beautiful, fabulous, magnificent Arly, who did the most amazing job today.
Roll it high, roll it low. Oh, yeah.
shoulder on the right side.
Blonde hair? Oh, no.
Right there with
that
the blue cap. Yeah, the blue shirt.
And I'd like to apologize for crushing the dreams of the other one, and by the dreams, I mean eardrums. Despite all the annoying things I do, I know you'll always be there dreaming a little dream of me. So please come up and light candle number 13.
Arly, and I love you very much.